This is Scott Goldie, Project Concert 150, here at Buzzbin for a Sunday Metal Sunday. And all the way from Long Branch, New Jersey, yeah. I have Circuitry, who dropped some of their post-hardcore madness on us tonight. You guys were fucking awesome.
Dude, thank you, thank you.
And would you like to introduce yourselves?
I'm Joel Monet.
Mac Leomo.
I'm Christian Colabelli.
Okay, and how long have you guys been together as Circuitry?
Since we started writing the first record in 2013, and we released it in 2014. And we've been just gigging on that record for a while, and are on the last song finishing our next record right now. So gonna hit that sophomore hard. Pound it, bro!
Okay, and what was the name of your first album?
It was self-titled. It's just Circuitry.
Okay, and can we find that pretty much anywhere
where
music
you
is
want,
sold?
Man.
Or you can go see them in concert, and they will gladly sell you a copy in person, along with some nifty shirts and all kinds of stuff like that. And you can follow them on the Facebook, so you can find out where they're headed to next. Where are you headed to next?
We are heading home, man.
You're heading home. This tour is over.
Unless we like drive into like right off an overpass or something.
No, please don't do that.
Thank you.
Please do not do that.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
And how'd you decide on the name Circuitry?
Just because that was the only one that everyone didn't hate simultaneously. Yes.
I don't know, man, it fits kind of...
It does.
Or like, it fits our sound. We're big technology... Or these guys are big technology guys.
Man. Yeah.
And like, I don't know, we've got this... We wanted to like just...
We're all big nerds, man. Yeah. We're into sci-fi and fantasy.
Okay, cool.
Just like...
We like electricity.
Modern... Oh, I do. That's when the power goes out.
They were almost called Tesla.
Yes. Oh, my God.
But that one was taken.
Elon Musk took it right from us.
Nikola's.
As well as the band Tesla.
True.
All right. And... So who were your big influences when you were getting this started?
So we kind of viewed ourselves when we were starting out, we liked a lot of different stuff, man. You know, Christian is an absolutely competent jazz player. He studied at Berkeley.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, he has a degree.
Yeah.
And we love that too. But we're not going to blow smoke too much here.
Music,
but we also love, awesome. You know, like simple stuff like good pop tunes and pop punk. Mm-hmm. And, you know, like we really were jokingly describing ourselves as Paramore metal because we love Paramore so much. But also, you know, like
nine
gospel
times.
Players. Dun, 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 dun.
Yes.
But, you know, then the classic prog guys like, you know, King Crimson and Watchtower and, you know, all that really just wacky 12-tone experimental prog metal stuff. And, you know, I loved black metal when I was a kid, man. Just all over the freaking map. And we like to just throw in random shit. And that's, you hear like kind of a pop song structure, but in that structure, you'll hear all kind of just a complete Neapolitan ice cream sort of arrangement of just the wackiest international sounds, and
dude,
we absolutely love that.
At the end of the day, though, we really want to write, like, we're into writing songs and not just progress.
I want people to sing along, man.
Yeah, man. Mm-hmm.
Absolutely.
Big choruses. Matt, you know, all of us kind of bring a slightly different influence. Matt,
I'm a big fan of the Jonas Brothers.
I'm only a fan of two of the Jonas Brothers. Nick is a fucking asshole.
Well, I can't interview the Jonas Brothers now.
Oh, I'm sorry. You should probably bleep that. Edit that out. Sorry.
No,
Nick.
Nothing gets edited. There's no editing.
Nick Jonas is a casserole.
You're right. That's correct. That's what I meant.
All right. Well, you guys be safe getting home.
Dude, thank you.
And
so
thank
much.
You for coming in.
You're the fucking man, dude.
Yeah. Thanks a lot.
Thanks a lot.
Peace out.
Peace in.